Heather, what's that on your table? Do you think I killed those women?
You're sick, Ryan. Using those girls' minds to reach Melissa. But it always fails. Because she's not there. She's dead.
I'm very sorry you think that. Come with me. It seems you need further treatment. Bennett, I take it you'll burn this place to the ground. Surprise! I'll bet you're wondering what happened. Let's just say you've been here since we caught you a couple hours ago. You led me through your memory of this night. This whole experience was like, well, deja vu. Crazy, huh? You kept escaping, but I caught you eventually. You saw something during our first hypnosis session that I knew would help me. Melissa's snow globe is the final object I need to lure her here. And Faith will be her vessel. Bennett, if he moves, shoot him.
For that. I did that? I buried those girls. It's all coming back. I trusted Zach and he used me. We can't let him get away. Take my phone and call him from outside. He'll think you escaped. And I'll keep him busy so you can get Faith.
Don't want to have to kill you, Matthew. Now, could you please just stay put while I finish this? Amazing what a simple phrase like, could you please, can do, isn't it? Thank you. you. I've longed to hear your voice again for so long. These years have been like torture.
You don't know, but death is Zack. It's release. It's peace. Unlike what those poor girls and I have been through. Trapped in this world, reliving our painful deaths. All because you couldn't let me go. I love you, but I can't take this anymore.
But I just missed you so much.
Goodbye, my love. I forgive you, and please, get help. Matthew, thank you. Faith will be fine. I made sure of that.
No, don't leave me alone. This isn't how it was supposed to happen.
It's over, Zack. You have the right to remain silent.
Matt? You found me. The nightmares are gone.